Is this where my nail's going? Okay. That's my email, it's not my name. Kyle B. Walsh is my name. I don't know who that is, Grant Thornton. Never had that job. I don't know what that school is either. Wonder who that is. I didn't go to Chaminade. Went to Garden City High School. Ryan. My mom. My dad. Kelly. Sean. Kyle S. Wesley Kyle Strickland. I don't know who that is. W.K. Strickland. Kyle. Kyle Strickland. W. Kel Strickland. W. Kyle Strickland. I don't know who that is. not my phone numbers either. I don't know any of this information. Kalala. Those aren't. I don't know any of those addresses. Kyle W. Box? I don't know who that is either. Yeah, I don't know any of this stuff. Doesn't mean anything, I just don't know who they are. I don't know why they're connected to my stuff. Kyle William W. Jenkins, I don't know. I don't know any of those people. Who's that? Kyle and W. DuPont? Kyle, I think, went. Why are these ties on my... Kyle Wallace Davis? I don't know who that is. Kyle Weinberger. Hastings, I don't know who that is. Kyle Franklin Worst. Kyle W. Beebe. I think that Alaska address was one of my Uncle Dave's friends that was in the CIA, maybe. Kyle T. Wilson. I don't know who that is. Thomas White, I don't know. Let's go back one. Savannah, Georgia. to Michael Walsh Investments. I don't know who that is. Why is this linked to my phone number? Huh. Corner Walsh Management Service, Inc. Noah Park. What's this? Transport to Paris Excellence. Corner Walsh Messenger. Maybe there's a different kind of Walsh. Senior Sourcing Specialist. Why is this linked to? Maybe I'm doing it wrong. That's definitely my picture. Email report uncovered. Personal information. Kyle B. Walsh, that's me, my birthday. Company, Grant Thornton. What is Grant Thornton? Intern. Industry. North Hempstead Country Club. I've never been a busboy or a waiter. Bachelor of Science. Business Administration. BSBA. Business Administration Senior University. Vermont Grossman School of Business. Nope, not me. Nope. I stopped going to school in 2001 when my friends started getting arrested. That's not my high school. My dad's shop is dead. Oh, who's Peter Kay? I had a Google Plus at one point. Why is there three LinkedIn's here? Never been to Vermont. This person I recognize, Dr. Elena Young. Let's see. So that's information is wrong. Is this the right one? That's my photo. I don't know any of the, my name and birthday is right. May 12th is Kelly's birthday. Why does it say I graduated and I'm a student? A school I never heard of. This is why I can't get a job. So this goes all the way back to Long Beach. Yeah, that's when I closed my business. After Hurricane Sandy. My bike got stolen from the post office. Oh, that's right, when Kelly tried to tell me to sleep in the snow. I told Tim to put her on a leash because she wouldn't stop harassing me. And the power went out. Thanksgiving 2012. Around there, January, somewhere there. November, that's when the power went out. The snow hit the lines. Tried the 2FA my phone there, but I don't know who any of those people are. Well, I'm there twice. It's a bunch of names I don't know. The zip code is wrong. That's never been me. This is all telecommunication fraud. This is what that guy was talking about. Documentary. I don't know who these people are. Let's see, if I own it, so let's see. I don't don't know either one of those people. Kyle Walsh is me. That's my old address. I don't know that person. This is for me. Went back here again, okay. Bachelor's degree, science, business administration, senior. Okay, I didn't do that, but Vermont Grove is cool. I don't know what the hell is Vermont Grove. That's all not me. Go to Chaminade. I graduated high school in 1999, Garden City High School. Bankruptcy court. Dorothy Eisenberg. That was because I went bankrupt, because every month I was paying my bill and I get a bigger bill the next month. Like if I pay, say it was $1,000 and I pay $700, the next month it would be $900. I didn't try and buy anything. Yeah, that's who I used. I have no idea about that address there, 7300 105. Let's see who that is. Over here. I'm sorry, Biz. I should play with you more, but I don't know who stole my identity. I've only been to Washington one time. That was for Tara's birthday. Or Tara's wedding. Curtis Johnson. This person. I don't know any of this information. Oh man, I don't know who any of these people are. None of them look familiar. I got a Curtis email on there too, I don't know who that is. It's Curtis Johnson again. Deceased, huh? Curtis Johnson. June Edwards, Brian Roberts. Is that supposed to be June Kelly and Brian? Something fishy there. What's the address on it? I don't know one of the names, but the guy's from England. Dorothy Eisenberg. Eisenberg? I want you to find out. Yeah, let's see that. No, I don't want to pay anything. Oh, here we go. I never used Kyle W. Walsh. Kyle B. Walsh. Garden, New York, New York, that's correct. Garden City, New York, is correct. North Park, East Atlantic Beach, yes. D-Land, Florida, I've never been there. Pearl River, yes. Olympia, Washington. I was only there, I didn't live there, I visited for Tara's wedding. What if that's gonna do it a fairy instead of ferry? Rochester, New York. No, it's Uncle Dave's house. I've never been there. Port Washington. I've never been there. Hilton, New York. No, I've never been there. I don't know who Peggy Ann Cuth is. I don't know who Kerry Rosillo is. Those phone numbers, none of them match. New York Park, yes. Los Angeles, no. Louisville, Montana, no. Brooklyn, New York, no. I would never go to Brooklyn, New York, because my brother's a cop there. Gordon City, New York, yes. Hempstead, I never lived there. Gordon City, New Jersey, nope, never lived there. Willis Point, Texas, nope, never lived there. Kyle R. Walsh, Kyle John Walsh. There's a John Walsh that owns Walsh Messenger Service, but my name's not Kyle John Walsh. Gordon City, New York. Those are places I lived, the first two. But none of those people are my relatives. All right, guys, I have phone numbers. Kyle J. Walsh is not my name, it's Kyle B. Walsh. Gordon City, New York. Never lived in Westbury. Dane Walsh. Dang it. No, not me. Nope, not related to Julie Walsh. Peter Boyle, name looks familiar, I don't know who he is though. And Richard Walsh, I wonder if they mean Bob. Not Dick Stein or something like that. That's a photo of me, but it's real blurry. I don't see something else. New tab. Oh, I gotta go back. Because I've never worked for a company called that. This is what all my bad luck's about, huh? I've seen my IP address show up there before. Wonder if it's on that lake. Stuff. What was this being used for? I wonder if it was for like a banking loan or something. North Entrance Country Club. Let's see what that is. This was right after my Bitcoin got stolen. I've never been there. HCC. Who is this? See, Grant this. July 2007. What the fuck is this? What the hell? Ricky Fowler. How do I know that name? I know that face. Going down a rabbit hole. What's this? Vermont Grossman School. Who's Rita Walsh? Doreen. Charles Arma. Dead, huh? What the fuck is going on? This is like a social media account. Kevin Dorst. That guy. I don't know who Kevin Dorst is. Never really liked him, though. I didn't do anything to him. Ooh. Followers on my other account, huh? Oh, that's why that kid came out with no shoes on. So I haven't owned it in years. You know, like, Kevin Dorst is like one of those people my brother always wanted to be friends with. Just didn't fit in, though. Never got my mail there. And the dates are wrong. I moved in April. I might not have got my. Oh no, definitely not. Hold on, where is it? Is it 67 Aldridge? Is that why they were delivering to the basement? Because it has a basement? That was apartment 14. But this is not residential. That is a P.O. box. That was an apartment I never wound up moving into. That one's legit though. That should be 10003. That one's correct. Yeah. Darned. Why am I in Detroit? Is that why I was showing up in Detroit? Yeah, because my IP address is showing up there. Not live there. Where the attack happened. Cool girl, Biz. Oh, what a nice girl. You're a nice girl, Biz. Oh well, I'm gonna go ahead and say that something strange happened. I do a search for the Kevin Dorst from my town. The same stuff comes up. Cello again. What the hell is cello? You're just watching me surf the internet, that's all. Weird rabbit holes. Busier. Chase them out.